This is Christopher Olson solving a Rubik's Cube, something I've been trying to do for 20 plus years.
So you just don't have the magic Chris name?
No.
Kidding me.
Wow.
Whoa.
Awesome.